You must obey my commands. Punches here, bueno. Punches here, good too, okay?
For a world title, I want someone who has gold around their waist. Well, Ugas, a big right hand, starting coming off of a victory over.
Yeah, he might be on beam step up for Mike Dallas.
The size just.
It obviously didn't feel good. I don't know if it's that he wants a knockout. A lot of times he's not coming out.
Bunches of a guy in there has been
that connected by Ugas. Ugas.
Shook him. Land a big.
And he think he's calmed down and he's right where they need to be.
Well, he landed a big right.
Slight head move.
A clash of heads caused the last on his forehead.
Dallas is landing a few punches. I think they're actually fighting here. He's not sitting
down. Yeah, Dallas, he's not feeling the weight.
Is it better to be more the underdog?
About weak he was. The way that.
Yeah, I don't think nobody's doing like weak.
He's like slamming punching. Control tonight against Mike Dallas. Take this fight. He goes, look, I'm
ready at all time, and hopefully he'll get a shot at a world title.
Is ring
2.5 years. You know, you get that ring rust off in that.
Was it also a kick, Doc, Mike Dallas, that when you have a guy who hits you, it goes down a little bit because you're not used to.
Now the ring.
It takes the fight. He wants to win this fight, as we can tell.
And
the 08 Olympics. That he's backing up at the right.
Yo, Dennis dissecting Mike. Put up a great point. Talk about that as we head towards
5 seconds. Up 10 down a lot.
The Friday we got through. So, and the job he's doing.
Figueroa Jr. It hasn't been mesmerizing, but when Dallas is
slightly, you know, outclassed here. Position was undefeated.
Although you're Dennis Zuber,
you know.
Bill Clancy, the referee, cup is high, so you got to be aware of that.
They turned it up.
Dennis Ugas, rounds. Let's go home now.
Tremendous skills, but just
world title fight.
Dallas put in that.
Far through the first half.
Hey, Ray. Ugas is landing the better punch.
Ringside.
That's what I was saying, you know.
Both fights ended in a knockout, and now Dallas. Your Dennis Ugas
punch.
There's a left hook now. Ugas, a left hook going down,
and then he gets to walk away with all the credit.
One is over. Your Dennis Ugas gets the stoppage victory.